Are you looking for a real-life data analytics project that you can put on your resume? Or maybe you are from a different domain, such as HR, sales, and marketing, and you want to move to data analyst career? Well, good news. With this video, I'm starting a series of data analytics project where we will take a real-life use case and a real data set. We are not going to use any toy data set such as Titanic or Iris Flower. In these projects, we will be using a real-life data set and we will implement dashboards in Power BI. Hemanand Vadivel, who is a data analytics manager with many years of experience in Power BI, will be helping me in this project series. We will build amazing dashboards. We will share you how a data analyst thinks, and these projects will help you learn data analytics and Power BI. Plus, it will build a solid resume portfolio for you. In this particular video, we have invited Pinali Mandalia from Atlic Technologies, which is a software and data solution company. I happen to be one of the co-founders of this company, and she will share employee presence data. Now, as you can see in the screen here, we have data from 3 months, and in the columns we have the dates, and in the rows we have employee names. Now, as you can see, the employee names are randomized, so these are fake employee names, but the data is real. Okay, so we have randomized the employee IDs and employee names, but the data is, it's a real data set. You can also see attendance key codes. So there are codes like PL means paid leave, SL means sick leaves, and these codes are present in the cells in the Excel file. And Pinali generally consumes this file just to get answers on her HR related queries. We are going to help her build a data analytics dashboard in Power BI. So in the section that follows, what you will see is Pinali, me, and Hemanand will be on the call. Pinali will present her requirements. Hemanand will build the dashboard. I will also be present in the call as an Atlic founder. And both me and Pinali are kind of stakeholders or clients for Hemanand. And Hemanand will build this dashboard in real time. Check video description. We are going to provide all the resources, including Excel file, PBIX file, everything to you. So make sure you check the video description. Let's get started.